So it's a pretty cold day in November, the week roughly before Thanksgiving, and I have found a pair of unique glasses that I plan to give to Lisa. Hopefully she'll enjoy them because she's all about pink.